Here are some kabaddi skills we are going to learn today. Today we are going to learn some basics of the block leg, the bonus leg, the scorpion kick and the hand touch. First of all, coming to the block leg. This is a block leg. We should stand over the block leg every red or else it will be an illegal red. Getting a bonus, one foot should cross the bonus line and the other foot should stay in the air. These are the block and the bonus. So now I'm going to show some scorpion kick and hand touch. So starting, I'm going to show the scorpion kick. A scorpion kick. So now I'm going to show a hand touch. Main is running hand touch. Running hand touch comes like this, where the raider from this corner to that corner will run and catch the defender. I'll show you. So that is how you do these all. Now we are going to learn some defending skills. How to defend these all skills. Okay. So we are going to learn some skills. So here are some defending skills by our defenders. So first is the tie hold. When we come for bonus, the defender does a tie hold not to kick the bonus. So this is a tie hold. You should do the tie hold very quick and with a flash. So next, now I'm going to show this fast. This is a tie hold. Now I'm going to show how we escape a running hand touch. So this is known as a dash. When the raider comes in that corner for a running hand touch, the other corner does a dash and pulls the raider out of the court. So that is all for this video. Next video we are going to show some more tips.
After.